Hello, my name is Jonathan Greer, and I am a surgeon at the Johns Hopkins Hospital. I am by training a surgical oncologist, which means that I treat patients with cancer in the abdomen. My specialty is taking care of patients with peritoneal surface malignancy, which means that the tumors have spread into the abdomen and are often from colon cancer, appendix cancer, ovarian cancer, or other locations. I also treat patients with retroperitoneal sarcomas, as well as gastrointestinal cancers, such as stomach cancer, colon cancer, small bowel cancer, and liver and pancreas cancers. Our research group in the peritoneal surface malignancy program here at Johns Hopkins focuses on two different aspects. My partner has been very interested in work on disparities research in this population, and my particular interests are more in translational research and clinical trials. We are currently investigating the possible role of immunotherapy in advanced colon cancer, as well as molecular profiling of tumors that have metastasized or spread to the peritoneum. We are hopeful that by identifying novel gene targets, that we can then work to develop clinical trials to target these specific molecular pathways to obtain better outcomes in patients with these advanced tumors. I went into surgical oncology because I find it very stimulating to work on these challenging cases. But on a personal level, I find it very rewarding to work with patients and their families to help them through what, in most cases, is the most challenging time of their lives. It is the highlight of my day to know that I have taken care of a patient in a way that I would also want to be treated, and to help them navigate through the complex medical system.